are you and what do you do?
My name is Ken Doherty and I'm an artist. And I paint and I illustrate, I digital, you name it, I sculpt, I'm a carpenter, all over the place.
So what are you doing here tonight and where is here?
Where the Hive is here in LA, downtown Spring Street. I have an opening here, these are my oil paintings here. I have a number one featured artist spot here. This is basically kind of a general circus performer theme. A little bit on the darker side. I was trying to capture more of a vintage Depression era vibe. I love doing portraits and figurative work. It's just what I've always gravitated toward.
But this work is very precious. It's very finely detailed. It's very sort of romantic.
Yes,
very,
yes.
Sort of, it's kind of sexy and beautiful.
Right. It's kind of erotic, right? There's that
it's
era.
It's a little bit erotic. Very sophisticated.
Yeah. A lot of my influence and inspiration comes from like old silver screen photos, very early 1900s. A lot of the lighting is so dramatic. Just by chance, we have this zombie rock band illustrations that I did for this book, for Ink Pen Mutations.
This book is being released tonight,
it's
is that
being
correct?
Released tonight, yes it is, yes it is.
So you did the illustrations for
I did
this?
All the illustrations for it, yeah. It's kind of an oil painting style, but it's all digital. It starts from a traditional point of view, sketching concepts and all that, and then it basically digitize it, and then it's a whole illustrative process.
So I'm back with Ken, I'm in the Ink Pen Mutations room.
Hello.
And I'm here looking at the illustrations that he did for the book release of Zombie Rock Band. Can you describe a little bit about what the illustrations portray?
Post-apocalyptic type post-zombie incursion, kind of a more personal view just on a few different characters and how it's all affected them and basically their tragedies. And it's kind of a downward spiral, the whole book. The illustrations are pretty graphic, but it comes from my background. I love horror movies. I love that shit. I love erotic art. So it kind of like it was a good niche to fall into as far as art and illustrations.
So this is kind of a new thing for you.
This was a new thing. Yeah, this was specifically a new thing. This format was definitely new for me. Yeah, doing a large number of illustrations. Very challenging.
How many illustrations did you do?
25 altogether.
Wow, that's quite a lot of work.
Yeah, it was a lot of work. And it literally, like, because of the schedule, it was over 2 years of work, pretty much, because there'd be points where in my life something was happening, I couldn't do anything, or it was kind of quite a long-term thing, but it was fun.
Well, very cool. I think I'm going to just wrap it up. I think that was great.
Awesome. Thank you very much.